Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have 10 ampere NPN power transistor 2N6563. We will test and compare these two transistors. This one is good, this one is bad. Let's see the result on multimeter. We will identify the pins. It is in TO61 package. Start mounting. One pin here, second pin here, third pin here. Basically, it is NPN transistor, 10 ampere, 300 volt. Set multimeter to diode. We will make one lead common and connect to one pin. No indication, no indication. Then move this common lead to this pin, 0.525489. When red lead here with this 0.524, and with this lead 0.488. Now we will move this common lead at this pin. We will check with this one open. Now we will select black lead as a common and we will connect here, 0.521, no indication. Now move black lead, common lead to center pin, no indication, no indication. Move common lead to this point, no indication. One reading, 0.483. In these six steps, when we selected this common, we tested with this one, and then selected this common, we checked here. We have just only one pair, then we receive reading between these two pins, 0.482. 0.54528, 0.52, 0.48. This common pin is base. Here we have low reading, 0.481, and here we have more reading between emitter pin. Less reading with collector. What is the type of this transistor? We have red lead common, that means red positive, P for positive. Red lead is positive, P for positive, black for negative, negative NPN. Collector N, emitter N, base P. So it is NPN transistor. Now let's check this one. The same way, same number transistor, here 0.322, 0.322. It is giving short circuit between collector to emitter. So this transistor is bad. In this transistor, collector to emitter must be open. Collector to emitter must be open. But in this transistor, collector to emitter short circuit. This transistor is bad, this transistor is good. If you enjoyed this process, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.